you must adapt.
We're ready. Let's do this.
Excellent. This is T'Chanka's most recent scar. The last surface city to fall in the rebellions. The Keystone was at the heart. It has survived wars and the passage of centuries. It endures, like the Krogan. If you wish to join Clan Erdnot, you must contemplate the Keystone and its trials.
What will happen?
Uno, you must adapt. You must thrive, no matter the situation. Any true Krogan will.
First the Krogan conquered T'Chanka, and mastered a natural world only we are fit to hold.
Here they come. I'm ready. these beasts will know I'm with you.
Seen us.
We have company. Good. I want more. You live, and you brought down the Thresher Maw. No one has done that in generations. Wordnot Rex was the last.
My cramp gave me strength beyond my genes, which are damn good.
This will cause discussion. I wonder. You say you are pure, no alien meddling in your construction, just the Warlord of Kyr.
The best Krogan traits are distilled into Grunt. He's designed to be perfect.
Being designed is the problem, but not made by aliens. And he is truly powerful. That is a tolerable loophole.
A what?
A reason to accept you. You are a mistake, but your potential could tip the current balance of the clans.
You spit on my father's name, on Shepard's name, but now you stop ranting because I'm strong.
With restrictions. You could not breed, of course, or serve on an alien ship, but you'd be clan in name.
It's your choice, Grunt. Sounds like an easy job.
That's the problem. I'm pure Krogan. Uvik, you were the pretender.
Your head is valuable, whether you're alive or dead.
Just try to take it.
Hostiles!
Uvik is meat. Let's signal at the Keystone to get out of here and leave him to rot.